Perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we... Which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, the very exciting Antoine Griezmann. He has an impeccable first touch. With the ball under control, he can use his many skills and swift changes of direction in running from out to in. And he wreaks havoc.
Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. There's the whistle, and here we go. It's gone out for a throw-in. It has gone out. Magnussen. Gunnarsson. Sigurdsson. Bjarnason. Sigurdsson, here it comes. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Mbappe, very good, he'll have a dip! He's there to make a great save.
Mbappe sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Goodmanson looks to clip it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Pogba. Forward it goes. He's looking to shoot. It's gone a long way up and away. That's nice. A good challenge, stood up well against his man. Gunnarsson demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create...
That's a foul. Mbappe. That's great strength on the ball. It's Griezmann! Goal, France! And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that up.
France take the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Plays it long. Conte. Out to the left it goes. Dembele. That's really nice. Now, what next? Sigurdsson gets rid without sophistication. Mbappe. Danger averted for now. And it's Pogba! That's been leave it clear. Through.
Conte.
Down by a lack of accuracy.
And the finish! Clearance and very necessary.
Mondi.
Sigurdsson. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Magnussen, and it's Gunnarsson. That's sprayed out wide.
Really good feet.
Played back. Big chance!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it will happen. Iceland produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it has a strong end product.
Has certainly made things interesting.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
It's Griezmann! Away from immediate danger. Another big chance that gets away.
France really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
And he's looking at the referee, and the referee is shaking his head. Sigurdsson takes the long option. Mendy battles to win it back.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
But Voss. Giroud. Now it's Griezmann. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Played into space out wide.
Timely intervention. Conte. Mendy plays it forward. And it's Sigurdsson.
Kings it out wide.
Back into the middle. Great ball, and now the shot. He's in, surely. There's a long ball. Cut out in the nick of time. Whistle goes for half-time.
Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each.
That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
France playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Chance. Has a swing at it. There it is.
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck. And his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round. France are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attack from heaven.
France get themselves into the lead. Magnussen. Gunnarsson. Aimed long and direct. Bjarnason. Magnussen. Sigurdsson. Out wide to the right. Goodmanson. Mendy gets it back. It's Helfrichsen. Bjarnason.
Is it in?
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
Sigurdsson, played out to the right. Goodmanson, he's got away. That's the throw.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply.
Dembele goes looking.
Going through. Up to meet it! It's anyone's ball. Managed to get it away. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Iceland keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond.
Up he gets! Oh, not the best of headers.
Puts it over to the other flank.
Iceland showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
And hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
It just has to be done.
Nice touch.
Time to deliver. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Goodmanson is demanding it out wide.
Can he deliver? Goes for the cross. Gets his head to it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
France can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
He's been paid to a promising move.
Now can he finish? Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's Sigurdsson.
Here it comes. And he's there to cut it out. Can he finish? What about it?
Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
He was never going to miss from there.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
He's got options out wide.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Goodmanson is desperately calling for it out wide.
Sigurdsson lobs it in gently. Goodmanson pumps it in. Heads it! Oh, it's in! And that may just do it! lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Iceland complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet. France need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
And he has been fouled there.
And it's Mondi.
Lemar.
Pogba. Oh, looks like he's been... He's gone for it! That's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game.
Oh, look, Peter, what they need now are cool heads and discipline, and instead it looks like they've got a liability in their side.
To square things up.
A better opportunity to equalise, but now he'll feel like the opposition have just scored.
So this is it. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. France have some soul-searching to do here. And they've been in apparent control. They have allowed it to slip away. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
France seem to have taken this on with a complacent mentality to just turn up and win. And
it's the end of our coverage for today.